Let's make recycled crafts inspired by the animals that Kit and Sam meet in the creature cases.
This jungle's full of frogs.
Let's start by making frogs out of recycled paper rolls. Have an adult help you with this. Now, let's paint the frog's body. Did you know that poison dart frogs can be very colorful? They come in all kinds of colors. What's missing from our frog? Let's add some eyes. That frog looks like it can jump. What kind of critter should we make next? How about a bee? One time, Sam and Kit helped a bee find her family. What does every bee have? That's right, black stripes. Now let's give our bee a little face. What's next? Wings. Bees need wings to fly. What is this bee missing? Oh yes, two antennas. Antennas are how bees touch, taste, and smell. Bye, bee. What animal should we make next? How about a snake?
A snake, huh?
Hey, don't look at me. I may have fangs, but I'm just a completely not dangerous egg-eating snake. Nope, no venom at all.
Let's paint the snake's body. Different kinds of snakes can live in forests, swamps, grasslands, or deserts. Ooh, that spiral is awesome. already starting to look like a snake. Now, let's add a long snake tongue. And finally, let's add eyes. That's a snake.
Yes.
What animal should we make next? Sam and Kit once met an alligator in a swamp. Let's make an alligator.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What? Who are you?
Ma'am, have you been chomping on anything lately?
Maybe, maybe not.
Did you chomp this?
That? Nope. Never seen it before. Why are you asking me?
I'm sorry, ma'am, but we think...
You better ask that old crocodile lives over yonder. You hear me? Talk to the croc. Now get off my property.
What color should we paint our gator? How about green? Let's use the scrap cardboard pieces to make the alligator's legs and spikes. I'm starting to see an alligator. Now, let's add our alligator's teeth. Alligators need teeth to eat. Last but not least, let's add some eyes to our alligator. Don't forget the alligator's hat. Now that's a gator if I've ever seen one. See you later, alligator. What should we make next? Let's make a bat.
I'm Agent Sam Snow, and this is my partner, Kit Casey.
Sam and Kit once helped a family of bats in a cave.
These poor bats must be exhausted.
They usually fall to sleep during the day.
Let's paint this bat brown. Now, let's make some wings for the bat. Let's add the wings to the bat. Let's give the bat a face. That's a cute little bat.
Another creature case.
Sam and Kit have helped all these animals solve their cases. That was so fun. And we got to recycle. See you next time.